All right, everyone, what's up? This is Spencer WS, and I'm going to be recording. Am I getting sound here for the game? Okay. So, I'm going to be playing the new Zombies. I've said some things on them from earlier, but my run got canceled because the jungle mod isn't ready for the main branch and the boss keeps crashing it. So starting over, definitely gonna go for cursed rare card just for the fun of it. The rare cards so far have been pretty darn good. One thing I noticed is that there's a lot of energy upgrades here, which I don't really like too many of. They tend to be very good, maybe just in the first act. I have to think about it, but energy upgrades tend to be really good and not extremely creative. Upgrading a card from two energy to one energy is better than having this card be zero energy, because I don't really know what I'm talking about. I'm not really sure that's true. All right, yeah, that seems useful. That's hilarious. This is a bit too expensive for me to depend on, you know, at the beginning of the run. And this is a joke compared to this, so let's just take that. Yeah, that card's going to be pretty run-defining, I think. What curse did I get? Oh, that's hilarious. I can build around that. Let's just go maximum challenge, because I think we're doing good, but I'll check in, and I better pick a path with options in case things go bad. That's a lame path right there. Optimally, we want to hit this rest stop and hit the elite later. The later, the better. So, for the most part, the later, the better. So I think having this shop option here, and then having the option of all these elites and whatnot. Oh, there's trouble. Okay. Too many nice options down here. So I'm going to go on this path. Doesn't really decide which direction I go. Excuse me? I don't have powers. I don't get that. That didn't make enough sense. Oh well. Okay, I've learned my lesson about Patrician of Darkness. Let's not stow it so quickly. Let's take a blocker. Stow him. It's way smarter at this early stage. Wow. Oh my gosh. That's fun. Okay. I don't actually feel so good. This actually could be really bad. Let's wait for Patrician of Darkness to show up. And in the meantime, let's just hit him hard. Oh shoot, it's gotta be now. I have to play it now, I believe. 7:21. I can get two Patrician of Darkness from the Shallow Grave. So that's something. That would be okay. There, that worked out much better. And then we do nothing interesting. We just play all these. Okay, I went down to I saw that soul counter go down to 3. I saw that. Ooh. That is unbelievable. That is unbelievable. I'll probably take that right off the bat. All of these cards are overpowered except for this. That I'm not sure about. I don't think it is. Wow. Okay, 10 vampires. Okay, that's not a crazy effect. But yeah, this is okay, I wouldn't call that overpowered, but this is for sure. And then this is amazing, and the quicker I get damage to all enemies, the better. So let's take that right away. Yep, this is exactly why you do stuff like this, is for this reason. Now watch this. So long. Okay, oh wow. Okay, this will be interesting. Revive one without paying any souls. Okay, hold on. 5 souls to reset. Up to 5 random cards. Oh, I see. Ooh. That's fun. Okay. Interesting. Okay, these are super interesting. I'm getting really pumped about this. Yeah, it's kind of overpowered, but it's just the combo fun that I'm going after right now. That'll be very useful for Vampire Dragon. I probably don't need to do anything more about that. Choose any Vendread in your hand. When you play the selected monster, reset 3. That's not good. No, it's not good. You're paying 2 energy for resummoning 2 to 3 random attacks. And you have to play the monster too in order for it to work. No, I wouldn't call that good. This, though, this could be a hack, and it might not be. I have to, like, figure that out. This is one free revive from my revive bank. I don't know what to think. Let's just say this is the equivalent of 5 souls. Let's suppose that. This is like playing 5 souls. And you can play the card instantly. When you put it that way, it sounds kind of good. It could be anything. Not anything. It could be anything. Revive. You choose one of 5 random, so I think I'm already polluting my summon deck. I mean, my summon ideas with this. What about this? No thanks. Yeah, right, is what I have to say to this. I think planning for ultra polymerization to work is a better idea. Than doing this. I'm gonna bet this isn't gonna help, so I'm going out. Okay, that worried me. The stutters worry me. Whenever you resummon. The problem is this hits a random enemy, but I like the idea of possessed in my deck. It's an okay block though. End of turn. Oh, I don't like that. That's not very good. Yeah, no. That kind of thing that whittles away your deck and does some damage over time to all enemies. Nah. Nah. Whoa, are you kidding? That's insane. That's unreal. I can't even believe it. Wow. Let's see what else. I was very tempted to take that, but it's just not getting along with my cards right now, so it's whatever. Let's do double elite because we can handle it. Is that smart? No, because there'll be a triple elite here. That would be worrisome. Let's conserve. Take this path and then try for this guy. That's not a ridiculous idea. Oh, vampire dragon again. Hilarious. Just hilarious. Watch this. Bye. Oh, okay, that scared me. It's like, what? And cool effects. What does that have to do with anything? Okay, nice. Oh, this card. This card's absolutely broken. And I'm going to make it even more broken and ridiculous with this. Actually, it probably won't help. Oh well. Tis the season for broken cards. We're 7-3 random skills. Look at this joke. Compared to this. Compared to this. Is this run not going to be just infinitely easy now? Except the gremlin knob will murder me, so I need to be careful. Yeah, let's see how nuts this thing really is. I'd like to see. Okay, that wasn't nuts. Rock pack. Wow, these rocks. Okay, tribute six, rock dinosaur is really interesting. A warrior. I don't know my warriors well enough. Wow, what does blood do? Improves, quote unquote, the tribute cost of your cards, you say. Wow. These cards, man. Think of like. Think of the tributes and the resummons we have here. Unreal. And this is probably a very useful resummon target for this, might I say. So I think I'll go that route. Okay, let's see it. Yeah, I'm interested in seeing some wildness here. I could probably just take a few cards out of my deck and shorten it down to this and not worry about it. But now's not the right time to play that. Yeah, this is gonna be nuts. See it. Oh, I better be careful about skills. Let's see if I make him upset. Nope, didn't make him upset. Let's not play that. That's dumb. Ooh, Might have to live a bit. I'll do the Patrician of Darkness. What does this do? Oh yeah, that convoy. What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Crowd. Not terrible. Ultra polymerization. Terrible, terrible, terrible. This is really bad. Come on. Oh, you're kidding. Okay, okay, that'll work. Too well. That's funny. That's fun. I don't need it though. What spirit tokens? I wish I knew. And that's very interesting. I like that. What do I need? I need to chill out and focus on the broken combo I have. Oh, that's not gonna pay off any cut anytime soon. Undead zombie dinosaur. Let's focus on entombing. What can we do here? What does this do? Oh my gosh. Incredible. I don't know what this does. Oh, it summons six. That's absolutely ridiculous. This is risky. This is a risky move. I don't think I should do it, actually. Okay, great. Perfect, perfect. Let's play this. And then what? Get rid of one of these, probably. What will this do? Let's see it. Let's see it. There it is. Thank you very much. Another one? That seems good. Add a random card for the nah. That's not bad. I don't know what this really means. Probably need two vampire dragons. Based on how important they are. Worst case scenario, we can entomb one later. Let's check. Machine dragons, good. Dragon tokens have their use, actually. You tribute a dragon for another dragon, gain two dragon scales. Forgotten how dragon scales work. Not very good. We have a few rare cards. We don't need to rock the boat on this one. Oh, that's helpful. I think. It will be helpful over time. Let's do the 210 mask and then get rid of. I'm tempted to get rid of Skull Conductor. I probably shouldn't. Maybe I made a mistake here. I should have taken the Vampire Dragon. Oh well, there's a good block among the zombies, so I think I'll be all right. There it is. Be funny to use this guy, but it doesn't matter. Fusion's definitely interesting. Possessed is irrelevant at this point. What's he worth? Oh, really? I just gained one soul for tributing a zombie for another zombie? Oh, each time I resummon a zombie, they lose a soul. Zombies cannot be resummoned unless you. What? How is this even working? Do I have enough tributes? Sort of. Not really. That's hilarious. Feel like I can do better than this. Summon 2, increment 3, machine is provocative. That's for sure. Provocative. Being able to summon two machines seems kind of useful. I'll give that a shot. All right, come on, give me that dragon retain. Not here yet. Oh, I already had a summon machine. Let's tribute a zombie to get some souls. That's fine. There it is. We really don't have to wait on this. Am I losing souls here? I can't see that. Summon two random attacks for a zombie you tribute with this monster. Interesting. That could be very good in conjunction with the shadow tokens. Oh. They don't work like that. That's fun. No. Random attacks for your soldier. That seems powerful. But it doesn't do anything else. So I don't know, I'll just keep Machine Dragon helps, but I think we need something better there. I might be being really picky, I don't know. Let's try it. I think we can survive. Go this way, go for gold. Oh, this guy stinks. Oh, wait, he doesn't stink anymore. Let's see it. Yep, no problem. Hybrid zombie pack. Siphon. No. Is that upgrades well? Doesn't. Vampire, don't I have a vampire dragon here? Yeah, vampire dragon. That's not bad. I can control for that. Problem is that this doesn't work until I resummon something. Right? Or maybe it does work. Vendread zombie is interesting too. Ooh, that hurts. Let's test this, see if it works. Oh, perfect. I know exactly what I'm doing with this guy. Nothing. Tipton mask. What would I take down here? Oh yeah, I know what I'm taking down. Take down this guy. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Timing is perfect. Sure, why not? Huh. Okay, we might need the dexterity here. The random buff stinks, but it's okay. Millennium versus Searing. I'm gonna go with Millennium. I just need to remember to use it. Okay, let's see here. Soul Bone Tower must be nerfed. At the end of the turn, choose 2 of 10 random zombies sent to your graveyard. Resummon one of the zombies to your it's very different. You tribute a machine each turn. Okay. We use an artifact. That's interesting, but not relevant here. That's relevant. Whenever you resummon, add an extra copy of a resummon card to your graveyard. I don't know if that will help me. I'm not so sure it will. No, that'll be bad. Okay, I'm not doing the random zombie thing for 3 energy. No. And this is definitely provocative, but I think now is not the right time to take it. Yeah, that's what I think. Oh, you're kidding. Hilarious. Evoke all orbs. Play a vampire channel. Okay, what is Shadow? Adds one copy of Vampire Familiar. I don't know what that's worth. Yeah, that's funny. Any machines in your hand are currently summoned, sold or two, and then resummon any card. That's fun, but not useful enough for me. There are fewer than two enemies alive in combat, deal 37. Okay, that's nice. I need cards I can use without this being in my hand all the time. But given what my strategy is right now, I think I should remove a card. Fewer than three enemies alive, deal 37. It's kind of expensive. Vendread monsters. I don't have any of those, do I? No. Deal double damage. No. That's interesting. Fewer than two enemies alive? So one enemy. Haha, glad I read carefully. Okay, that's pretty awesome. Soldier three and then resummon any card. Which I could resummon this. This is resummon any card from your hand, so I could resummon that. I could soldier three and then frickin' ultra pulmerize the snot out of whatever I'm using. It's just unreal. Isn't there a card that makes copies that I should keep track of here? Time fusion. What's the chances that I'll be able to use it? Doesn't matter. I should remove this. Stops weighing me down. This is real cheap. So let's see here. I could use this. And then I could use junk Karibo. And that'll work. Currently summoned her in hand. Soldier 3 and then resummon is pretty amazing value wise. I would say broken. But there's not a whole lot I can soldier for good effect. Okay, because there's not a lot I can soldier, I'm going to find a better source of soldering somewhere else. Let's go. That's relevant. It's strong. How many times do I actually need to use this? I think I'll appreciate not being a one bullet kind of person here. I think I'll appreciate that. Okay, we're going for the nuke. So where is it? Decisions. Resummon random skills is pretty impressive. But this is guaranteed consistent damage over time, so let's go with the two buffs. A little late, but whatever. Oh, hilarious. I could have used everything. Wait, what was the last card we summoned? It was a... Oh. This. Oops. There's no way out of this garbage. Oh shoot, I even denied myself the energy. Whatever. We'll just eat it and then take you down with the Iron Giant one turn. How about that? That I like that idea. Goodbye. That's powerful. Resummon and exhaust all cards in your hand. That's unbelievable. I'm not sure which order in which it's played. Compared to the ultra polymerization. Always interesting. It's a nice form of lots of things, so I think I'll probably take that instead. Summon and exhaust everything. I don't think I should actually take that. I don't know about that. This could be very, very useful. I just need to be smart. Because I'm losing one energy for this. Wounds are dumb. So that will stink. Okay, yeah, Art of War, and this could go well, actually. Okay. Wow, these are interesting paths. This is the more dynamic one, but it also forces me into an elite fight. So let's take the shop first. Can we dodge some stuff? There's an elite fight here and then a shop, which is kind of boring, and that's my weakness. I'd say if I have a weakness, it's that I'm inclined to go find elite fights later. It may not be best. So I will try to go this way. If I go this way, though, we will save the shop for later. That's dubious. Do I have to make this decision now? Kind of. Kind of, I do. And what an interesting decision it is. I'll probably go this way. Stomach the double elites. It'll be okay. I hope. And then get to that shop late. But I don't have any option of bailout if this goes badly. That's what makes me uncomfortable. So maybe I should do the double elites this way. With my deck being the way it is, I probably should be the should do the double elites this way. It makes more sense. I'm not filled with wisdom today. Well, guess I don't need to be. Wow, that's strong. No. This I would consider. But the tribute cost, how's that stack into things? It's a waste of time. Oh, Patrician of Darkness needs to be a vampire. That's what I think. Oh, wait a minute. Vampire Grace will work. I don't think it will be the best, but it will work. Because it just won't work the first time. Which is why I need to get this card upgraded. Last card we summoned was a vampire. It would work. I just don't know if. No, I do know. Let's try it. For better or worse. There it is. I need energy way more. What? I'm afraid. I don't wanna touch that. One, two. Okay, I have a strategy here. It's going to be remove cards unless there's something truly good here. That's nice. That is pretty nice, I admit. I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it here. Ooh, game one artifacts, really nice. Could be helpful. But I think we've got to be dedicated in our strategy. So we should buy the potion, if anything. This is pretty good though. Start of each combat, 8 temporary HP is pretty amazing. But does this work? Whatever you lose HP, I believe it does. Master of Strategy is probably the best thing to buy here. Yeah, that'll help patch things together, technically. All right, let's see what we can do with that. It's gonna be fun. 210 mask. Is there any use there? I don't see a whole lot of use. I wonder what I'm doing. Resummon any card from your hand. Wow. Well, now that you mention it. Hilarious. Now give me that resummon, eh? Okay, never mind. Two. This works, right? Crud, it didn't work. Oh, that's garbage. Go away, I'm not doing it. Now's not the time. Now's the time to summon this guy on ya. Well, bam. Upgrade. What's the use? Can be nice sometimes. We're facing an elite soon though, so I think we shouldn't take that right away. Upgrade isn't that great. Wow. Good grief. Okay, no, I don't want to get rid of my shadow orbs. That's weird. No. Darkhold is nice. That's for sure. I think what's more important is to really keep the card count low. Oh, nice. Yeah, I would love to take you guys down. Let's do it. Okay, not a great start. I need to be very careful now on how I entomb and whatnot. This will be helpful. Oh wow, you're kidding. Well, that didn't work at all. Why not? And what's going on? Whatever. You just do your thing. That's cool, I guess. That's supposed to work? I believe it was. I get like, lose my ability to resummon or something. Okay. I hope this doesn't go terribly. Why can't I resummon the vampire dragon? Let's be conservative. Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't know what's going on here. It does not work. Runic cube does not work like that. That was nuts. This could be good. It's 28 rock dinosaur dragon. It's pretty nice. But I don't think it's nice enough. Okay, let's keep facing elites until we bow out. Okay, can't actually use that now. That's the problem with what I just did. Give me the money. There it is. Okay, remember to take a zombie this time. Oh, I take this first. I don't understand how this would work well. That's much better. Much better. Make sure you're picking a zombie. What was the last thing I summoned? Golem. Okay. Let's try that. It could work. Would be terrible. Would hurt though. I'd get hurt as a result. And now's not the right time to get hurt. Oh, you're kidding. Crud. About to get blasted. There it is. Occasionally I have to pay attention and make sure that doesn't fail. Oh, these are all jokes. I don't need to pick a zombie yet. Okay, what are we doing here? I think we're going straight because, well, the road looks pretty bad. Okay. With the toxic egg, that seems kind of nice. Kind of nice. Adding three cards to my deck doesn't seem kind of nice, though. I have no way of gaining max HP. But it would make a good block substitute. Would make a good block substitute. We also have this feather to think about. I can probably get some mileage out of resummoning. I haven't seen that happen yet. This is a powerful block. This is not so powerful. I think I need to do it. Yeah. I think I need to do it. Oh, wow. Good grief. These are amazing. Now we do this. Seems reasonable. Okay, fun. Don't give me a four. Okay, that's actually really nice. Wow. Let's try this first. And then this. I should have maybe, I don't know, maybe the order was wrong, but okay, got some summons out of that. Thank you. Wow. Not as good as the 30 block one, but it's not bad. Four dexterity. What a joke. I don't really need dexterity now. This is bizarre. This is absolutely amazing, though. I should take it. And get rid of the other one. What was the other one? Vampire Scourge? Scourge? Incredible. Four dexterity. But it will reduce the effect of this. But that's a powerful resummon. I don't know, four dexterity is really hard to pass up. I think I need to take it. What are we doing with our lives now? Is it a good idea to fight elites? Probably not, but we've done fine so far. Let's see. I think this is worth upgrading. It's powerful. This is good too. 210 mask is good. So I need to consider that as well. The champ is up here, so let's do 210 mask. I'm gonna be kicking myself for this, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Alright. Vampire Dragon is on the books here. Oh, that didn't go so well. Anything useful here? That's a bailout. How many souls do I have? Like 4, 6? Okay. Sure, I'll try this. Seems necessary. Haha, psych. Come on, give it to me. There it is. Look at that. Look at that. Now the intangible is even better than I would expect. Red Skull is cool, I guess. Doesn't help me, though. Random colorless cards. I don't know about that. White Princess. All garbage except for Pyramid Turtle. Pyramid Turtle is bae. Look at that. It's as good as it was in the Yu-Gi-Oh game. In a card game, you know. Unbelievable. There's a good card. However, I don't think I need it. Hilarious, man. This is hilarious. I guess we'll play the dragon. Why is this 0x6 already? What's up with that? Oh, it's weak. That's right. So give me 45 plus shadow orbs. I don't think I need that. There we go. Oh, this is hilarious. Good luck, bud. Some of the next two monsters. That's kind of good. If you are haunted, that's hilarious. If you're haunted, summon 5 zombies for your roleplay. Hilarious, I like that. Add 3 randomized copies of the first card to resummon this combat to your hand. Huh. Seems powerful too. Not useful enough though. This is a gamble. I don't know if I'm interested in it. Everything's useful though, except for Junk Karibo as a resummon. Why I think that's helpful is that it's an alternative that fulfills Art of War instead of attacking with something. We need to be careful here. We need less cards, not more. Is Future Fusion powerful? Yes, but maybe not in my deck. But it is powerful in my deck. I'll try it. Oh, you're in trouble, bud. Let's see it. Not here. It's okay. Let's try. There's good stuff in this pile. How about we try this? And then just don't fret about it. And then what? Can we play Teuton Mask here to get rid of one of these? Which one? What one? Probably this. This is wearing out its welcome. It's a slow card. Crud. I thought that was a zombie. That's okay. Maybe this is wearing out its welcome. It's not. Keep it. Already 7/7. It's not bad. Get gone. Ball bank. Noted. I think we need this for champ. And do we need this? I don't know, but I'm not gonna get all powers here. Resummon cards are always upgraded. Oh, well, why don't I just take another one of these? Because this is freaking hilarious. That's absolutely ridiculous. So, we have no problems, right? None. Except for our health. It's bad. Okay, let's entirely dedicate to getting that resummon out. Good, it's right here. It's important we not use this. That seems helpful. Is it? No. Based on what we're bound to draw, I'd say not. Oh no. Hilarious. I'm okay with this. Okay, that seemed to work for whatever reason. Don't know why. Let's wind up to this. I believe the last card we saw was a vampire. We shouldn't do that. We need to use this instead. Okay, that looks manageable. Oh no. Terrible mistake. Glad he's not at half hit points, man. Okay. Okay, we got another ultra, which is good. That'll help. That'll give us time, I think, to find it, but oof, that could go bad. And what do we get out of this? Dexterity could help. Okay, that's not bad. Yeah, I wouldn't call that terrible. Don't draw me the unluckiest hand in the world. Okay, good. Now just for safety, we'll do this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Vendred. Okay. Do we need another ultra? I haven't entombed a whole lot. I'd like to know what is in my entombed pile. Does it say? It does not. Well, how bad can this go, right? Then give me a Snecko Eye, please. Let's see it. Ha! Would've been good. Can no longer see enemy intents. I don't think I need to see enemy intents. Yeah, I think that's best. Okay. Let's get out of here. Awaken one is perfect. I don't use a single power. One, two, three, four, okay. Let's take the path of maximum resistance, which would be that way. There's also that. That's pretty good. So let's start here. Okay, do I actually want events now? I actually don't want events now. Because I don't want to fall and accidentally have to remove something important. But how likely is that? It's likely. So we're going to skip that. Two rest stops there, one there if I don't go for two elites, so let's go this way, just get one mystery space in, it'll be alright. Perfect. Haha, okay. Oh, that worked. Why? I don't know. Should I take one of these? I probably should take something that has that zombie in it, which is none of these. Oh yeah, yeah, definitely, we're fine. Nice. The right time. Twenty-eight times three won't work, but it's free now. don't think that matters. Alright, let's see it. Well, that's hilarious, because I can't do anything with this. Crud. Try that. Do it. Okay, no resummons. Oh my gosh. I can't resummon. Oh my gosh. Hilarious. And not hilarious. At once. Let's try the vampire dragon. That'll work, I think. No, we need 3, 5, okay. Oh boy. Shadow token should work. That did work. Okay. Otherwise, didn't work. I'm mighty perplexed. Really? I chose the haunted thing? Makes it not possible for me to resummon sometimes. Sure, I'll resummon that. This is why this card is broken. Sure. Thanks. Useful. We need to take one of these. Believe no, that's not the case. Might work still though. I can't really tell how this works. It shouldn't work, so I'm not going to use it as if it does. Let's see what I can get out of this. Oh my gosh, that's so freaking good with the Shadow Orb. It's so ridiculous. Oh, 2. Well, don't mind if I do. Sure. Okay. Okay, we gotta be careful about this guy here. I don't know if there's any. I don't think there's any way to be careful. Yeah, there wasn't a way to be careful. Light. Well, that really helps, actually. Yeah, I'd take that just for insurance. Got one rest stop, two elites, two rest stops. Three elites, one rest stop. Decisions. We're not in very good shape. Normality would be really bad here. This could be very helpful. We'll use it last. Nice. That's cool. Wish I could hit him. See how light works. I can't tell. Doesn't matter, because I'm about to bust him. Oh, wing boots are really helpful here, I think. This is a joke. Okay, wing boots. How can I use these well? Go to the rest stop here and then. Okay, not worth a jump this way. Let's use this and then get rid of it. Oh, there it is. Hilarious. Odd order of effects. Weird. Yeah, that's interesting. 7-3 random attacks. Ugh. I have to take this. I think we should take a rest. It's the proper way to do things, I think. It is. is the proper way to do things. And then we... Smith? No. We recall. And then what? We go this way. I don't think this works, but we'll try it. Doesn't work. In case that guy blows. That's fun. 11 block. I don't want to use that now. But maybe I should. We got zero souls, right? Is that what it's saying? Souls zero. I need to be careful now, not have my effects spontaneously fail. Okay, seems to work without souls. This is crazy. Oh no, it's not working. Wow. Oh wow. It's gonna blow. Okay, good. Oh stop. Oh no. Okay. That's interesting. Bacon saver, that's cute. Gain strength equal to your dexterity is nice, actually. Not needed for me, though. Just keep going gung-ho, you know? Okay, this guy could be tricky. Oh, that failed. Why? I don't get it. Uh-oh. This could be bad. Okay, we're alive. This isn't terrible. think this is good value, but at the same time, it won't really matter. We should probably play Aberrations and stack those. Okay, let's go for cards. Because this is going to get discarded and that's going to be lame. And so let's go for cards. There it is. Ice potions, legit. Rares. Hilarious. What am I doing? I don't know what Shadow Orbs invert to. This could be moderately useful. Let's try that. Well, that's cute. Okay, what am I doing here? Checking the shop first, that's what I'm doing. Ornithopter is pretty good. Duplicate all traps. How crazy would that get? Not crazy. Violence? No. Haha, forethought is funny. I can appreciate that. Don't know what kind of cards I put down there, but forethought tends to be very good. It just tends to be good. So I'd take it. No. That's funny. Orthopter, is that worth something? I think it is. I think it is for me. Can I drink any of this now? No. Let's keep going. Okay, this gal's a tough customer. Unless I do this right. Like, forethought is what I should play now. Maybe we should play this first. Spells cost. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, the order is important. I've forgotten which way it goes. Let's do that. I cannot resummon for two turns. Oh, that's terrifying. Oh my gosh, I think I just died. That's unreal. Yep, we're done. GG. Was plenty interesting. I don't know how I got that no resummon bonus. Perhaps from that. Wow. Alrighty then. Well, that was a good one.